Everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'll be doing a manicure video, how to get flawless hands at home just like a salon way. So if you want to know how to get beautiful hands at home just like in a salon way, then please keep on watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like my video, totally free of cost, just hit the like button, comment below, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe it. Now let's get started.
Starting off with the petroleum jelly Vaseline, I'm going to apply it onto my cuticles on all my 10 fingers. Cuticle is a thin skin between our nail and skin. As you can see how I am applying it onto my cuticles and spreading it onto my nails. After applying it, I'm going to dip my hand in a bowl filled with warm water. And I'm going to soak my hand in warm water for about 8 to 10 minutes. After that, I'm going to massage Vaseline on my nails very nicely. And again, soak my hands in water for 2 to 4 minutes. After that, I will use a cuticle pusher to push the cuticles back so that it can be easy to remove the cuticles. You can get this cuticle pusher in a set of manicure pedicure toolkit, which comes in a set of nail cutter, nail filer, cuticle pusher, cuticle cutter and a plucker. This is very easily available in the market. Now using this cuticle cutter, I'm going to remove the cuticles. You have to do it very carefully. I know it looks scary, but with practice you will be able to do this. Now I will be using a scrub. The one I am using is the Himalaya. This is the Neem Purifying Face Scrub. This is an amazing product. I love it. It will remove all the dirt and dead skin cells. I will be rubbing the scrub between my palms and around my cuticles. I am going to scrub my hands for about 3 to 4 minutes and then I will wash my hand with the clean water. Now I'm going to pat dry my hands with a towel. Now I'm going to use the buffer brush. This is very easily available in the market. And I'm going to take the rough part and going to rub it onto my nails to remove any dead cells. Now I will be using this brush to remove any dust on my nail. Now I will be using cuticle oil. I have two different types of oil. One is by VLCC and the other one is OPI. This one I got from Amazon. It came with my acrylic nail art. Now I'm going to apply this oil onto my cuticles and massage them. Now after massaging my cuticles, I will massage my hand with a hand cream. Again, I have two different types of cream. One is by Biotic and the other one is by VLCC. They both are amazing, but the one I am using is by Biotic. Now I'm going to massage it all over my hands. Now go ahead and apply your favorite nail paint or any other nail paint that matches your outfit. Here we go. Do give this video a thumbs up, comment below and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.